you can print great-looking spreadsheets and numbers. To preview how a spreadsheet will look when it's printed, go to the bottom of the page and click the Print View button. The screen changes to reflect how numbers will currently print your document. To adjust the document for better print results, use the Page Orientation buttons to switch between Portrait and Landscape views. You can also drag the Content Scale slider to reduce or enlarge the pages so they fit perfectly. In Print View, you can drag items to change the page layout. Notice how these charts and tables would be too small if we tried to fit them onto one page. We're also expecting this lower table to get larger over time, so it'd be best to put it on a separate page. The best way to do this is to first change the overall view of the pages by clicking on the View Magnification and selecting 50%. Then, change the document to Landscape View and adjust the size so the upper charts and tables fit the page nicely. We can see the lower table moves onto a separate page. We can then select that table and drag it down to fit on the page. Notice the alignment guides that appear to help you keep your items nice and straight. Finally, we can copy the photos and graphics from the first page by selecting them as a group, holding down the Option key, and then dragging the copy down to the second page. When you're ready, choose File, Print. Then select All Sheets to print all the sheets in the document, or Current Sheet to print only the sheet that's selected in the Sheets pane. With Numbers, it's easier than ever to share and print your documents.